Hello and welcome to OptinMonster. We make it easy to create floating bar campaigns on your site. These campaigns are a great way to convert visitors without disrupting their browsing experience. In this video, I'll show you how to create a floating bar campaign. If you haven't done so already, be sure to hit that subscribe button and notification bell. Now, let's get started. On the OptinMonster campaign dashboard, click Create New Campaign. To create a custom campaign completely from scratch, you can select the canvas option, but for our purposes today, I'll select a campaign from our pre-designed template library. Select the floating bar campaign type. Next, browse the templates and select the template you would like to use. You can click Preview to see an example, or click Use Template to select it. Type a name and select the website where you want the campaign to appear, and then click Start Building. In the Builder, customize your design as much or as little as you'd like. The design option specific to floating bar campaigns is whether it appears at the top or bottom of the page. For complete details on customizing your design, be sure to check out our documentation on creating your first campaign. I've left a link in the description. Next, head over to Display Rules. This is where you configure when, where, and for whom your campaign will appear on your site. There are countless display rule configurations you can create, and you can create simple or complex rule sets based on your specific needs. For complete details, check out our documentation. I've left a link in the description. Since the goal of this campaign is to build an email list, I'll need to connect my email service provider. To do so, head over to Integrations. Click Add New Integration and select your provider from the menu. OptinMonster integrates with over 30 of the most popular email providers on the market. Many of these simply require entering an API key that can easily be found from your email provider's dashboard. But what if you don't have a provider, or you want to create a backup list for added security? For that, you can select Monster Leads from the menu. This will store your contacts in your OptinMonster account. Many of our customers connect with their email service provider and Monster Leads at the same time. This sends their leads directly to their email provider so they can automate their email marketing strategy. But they also have a backup list stored with OptinMonster just in case. And finally, it's time to publish the campaign. When you create a new campaign, it's paused by default and will not appear on your site. The publish page gives you the opportunity to do a final review of all the details of your campaign before you publish. When you're ready for your campaign to go live, simply select Publish and then save. And that's it. The campaign is now live on the site. If you have any questions, browse through our helpful documentation, or for further assistance, you can submit a support ticket, and we'd be happy to help.